Last game against Fechter, we definitely had a bad start. We didn't match their intensity and aggressiveness. And later during the game, we did, in my opinion, a better job, but already was a little bit too late. Last week, we were really working on our defensive principles with Coach Benka, and we did a really good job. We set a clear rules, and result of this working, and especially on these defensive principles, was these two wins that we had. Unfortunately, against Köln, we were really close to win this game, but because of one mistake and a little bit lack of luck, we lost this game really close. But overall, I think that we really did a good progress in the good direction. Heidelberg is, in my opinion, a team with really clear roles. They are not deep teams. That means that they have maybe like three quality players coming off the bench. Coach gives really simple and exact rules what to do, how to do, and accent is always on defense, and from this defense they always start to run their lanes, and this is the thing where they are really, really dangerous. So we definitely need to take care about this thing. After the season, I will definitely stay here for some time, do some things that I couldn't do while the season is going because of the practices and the whole schedule. So I will use my time to a little bit look around more than before, enjoy Hamburg a little bit, and then go home to do my fishing thing, and of course basketball. And start to my preparation for the next season. Usually during the summer, I'm really focused on my individual things, even though I'm practicing with another players too. But I always think, and I'm always bring this feedback what I had last season, and I always try to improve on the things where, in my opinion, things that I can do better. So basically, the whole summer is my preparation for the next season, and this is my main focus. Fishing would be definitely, as always, a big part of my summer, as this is my hobby, and I really try to use every moment to go with my boat on the river, and enjoy my time.